Okay, me and my buddy joined this game of demo late. Only about 50, 40 seconds or something around that. So we just go all out on this. I was playing this mainly for the flak jacket kills, or flak jacket plants. I just run straight over there to this one. Kill this guy. Second guy. Got him too. Those are like my only two kills almost the entire part of this game. It's only about 2 minutes, so get the quick plant right here. We end up coming back and winning, though, with about 40 seconds left on this. I don't really know a lot about demolition because I don't ever play it, but I just go base to base. Just keep planning. Getting some guys with MP5K. Just plant. I think I'm going to start posting more spaz videos. It seems like those are a little bit more enjoyable. This game was just kind of clutch and it didn't take very long, so I thought I'd add it up. I do have the second part of this because this is the very first round, but I'm not going to upload it because it really wasn't that great. They kind of just camped the entire time, and I just kind of sat up there on top of this big tower right here. That's the only thing that happened. And the other guys on our team were just spawn killing and stuff. I didn't want them to get easy plant, so I just stayed back, and I'm actually playing with Shark Attack Cinemas right now, and right there the whole time when I was doing that, I was just shooting at that guy. I couldn't focus because I had to reload up. I should have just reloaded. Just getting some quick plants. And I don't even know what my teammates are doing because it doesn't seem like they help almost at all in this. That's probably why it took so long. I was going to pick up that AK, and then I noticed I had the RPG, and I was just going to use that instead. I usually wouldn't use this or anything, but we were playing hardcore the other day, and I kept being headquarters, so I was just going to do it for that. And there's another kill. And there's an assist. So that was pretty much it, and that's almost the end of the game. I'm gonna post a video later on, like Call of Duty and Black Ops in general, and Call of Duty and Battlefield in general, just about all I've done with it and everything like that. Please leave a like and comment if you like the video. Thanks, everyone.